before leaving the scene. New today at noon, at a Terrebonne Parish, a school cafeteria worker is accused of indecent behavior with young boys. Deputies say this woman, Dawn Bay, invited several students over to her house to drink some alcohol, watch porn, and then take part in sexual acts. They said the boys, who were 13 to 16 years old, also slept over her house. She's facing more than a dozen counts on charges related to indecent behavior with juveniles.